Thank you for joining me. I'm Pamela Underwood. I'm an artist and an expressive arts facilitator. I have offered women's retreats and groups and private sessions for the past 27 years with a BFA in painting and printmaking and master's degree in expressive arts therapy. We all know that the world is experiencing a resurgence of COVID, but now things are different. We know more about how to stay safe. But with 2 years into the pandemic, we are ready to gather again, hungry to connect with others in person. Wouldn't it be great to take a break from your to-do lists, your home, your work, and family, to take time to go somewhere new and to join a new tribe of women, to get to know their dreams, their challenges, and their longings? How would it feel to learn to connect with others through our senses, with sound, movement, poetry, and visual art? To connect through the images that elicit a body sensation instead of the limiting talk and words that we usually use to express ourselves. I want to invite you to join me for the next Bodywriting Retreat for Women for the important work of reconnecting with your creative spirit and your sensing body. To stay safe, our COVID protocol is that facilitator, helper, and participants all show proof of the COVID vaccine. Bodywriting has served hundreds of women since 1994. They come from all walks of life and all levels of art making. No art background is necessary for bodywriting. They come to gain a new relationship with their body. They come to immerse themselves in the liminal realm of art making. They come to explore where they are in their lives and where they want to go next. They come to mourn. They come to navigate a life transition. They come to celebrate. They learn new art techniques. They learn to love poetry and the feeling of responding to one another through the authentic movement of expressive arts. They discover their own personal imagery, images that are both disturbing and nurturing. They embrace them as helpers and take them into their lives. If this sounds like something that would feed your soul, that you would love to become immersed in, please join us for October's Bodywriting Retreat for Women. Come home to your body and feed your soul. Thank you.